Another day, another animated voice actor and actress episode of Wheel coming your way. I'm here with our reigning champ, Kristin Davis, who is up against two unfamiliar faces that's yet to face her. And that's David Humphrey and Io Haynes. Okay, you guys. Good luck to you as we get started with this episode taking place from 1991-92 during its ninth season. Okay, let's hop to it. And like always, we have a $1,000 top dollar value for the first round. Here's our first puzzle. It's a phrase. And just before the show, we drew numbers to see who was going to go first. And Kristin Davis, it looks like it's you. Okay, here we go. $500. A T. A T, did she say? Yes. There are three T's. I like to spin. $600. S. Yep, two S's. Like to buy an E? Uh-huh. Two E's. $300. Is there an N? Yep, there is an N. Ah, that loser turn got ya. Sorry about that. David Humphrey. $500. Is there a L? An L? Nope, there is not. Io Haynes? $600. Would there be a C? No C's. Kristin Davis. I will buy an O. You'll buy an O. Why not? There are... There are four O's. I'll spin. All right. $500. A Y. Yep, couple of Y's. I'll buy an A, please. Yeah. One A. I'm gonna spin. $500. An M. Two M's. I think I'm gonna solve the puzzle. Okay, go ahead. Must you be somebody that I know? Uh-huh. You got it. Huh. This puzzle was a gimme for you, Miss Davis. Yeah, it was. We will now move on to play our next round, where we'll add a $2,500 space and a nice prize. We'll see you for the next round. All right. We're back for round two. A $2,500 space has been added to the wheel, along with a cool prize. So guys, keep your eyes peeled. It will be yours if you're the one who ends up solving the puzzle without hitting a bankrupt. That will be yours. In the meantime, let's go on to our next puzzle. It's food and drink with an apostrophe in it somewhere. And this time around, David Humphrey gets to go first. All right. Serious cash. $600. T. One T. All right. Off to a good start. No. I know. $500. Bankrupt. Gotta take it right back from you. I'm sorry. Io Haynes, break for you. $600. Let's try a P. Nope, no P's. Go ahead, Kristin Davis. $800. S. How would you feel about five S's? Much good. That's a $4,000 start. I'm going to buy an A. An A? You got four of them, Miss Davis. Okay, I'll spin the wheel. $300. N. One N. I'll buy an I. And there are two I's. And one E, please. Make that two E's. I'll buy an O. And there is one O. That prize. Win the letter first. How about a C? How about three C's? You may pick that prize up off the wheel, put it down in front of you. That could be yours if you end up solving the puzzle without hitting a bankrupt before you do. In the meantime, you can spin again if you want, or you can solve it if you know it. I almost forgot, we're out of vowels, so you gotta spin or solve. $800. B? Two B's. $900. R. And two R's. I'll go ahead and solve the puzzle. Go ahead. Arby's Classic Roast Beef Sandwich. You got it. Must be something I enjoy having from Arby's. That's one of your favorite things to eat? Yep. Alright. Time to move on to play our next round. Stay with us, home viewers. Oh, wait. Hold on. There's this cool prize you just picked up off the wheel, Miss Davis. That was a trip to Switzerland worth $7,250, which will add that to your total, and we will go on to another round. Stay with us, home viewers. There's more coming. Hi there. Back for round three. Let's put a $3,500 space on the wheel. Before and after is the category for this next round, and Io Haynes may start. Come on, big money. $800. T. Two T's.
I'll buy an E. E? Why not? There are two E's.
Spin. $400. N. No N's. Kristin Davis. $300. L. Two L's. Okay, I'll spin. You gotta lose a turn. Sorry. David Humphrey. $800. S. No S's. Io Haynes. 500. C. Couple of C's. R. Two R's.
And will you spin one more time? I'll buy an I. Okay. That's the last of the vowels, so you gotta spin or solve now.
H, please.
There are two H's. And Miss Haynes, you don't have to spin anymore. We're out of vowels, so all that's a matter of is just telling me what we have up there. Oh, Richie Rich Little.
It's an interesting puzzle. You got Richie Rich and Rich Little. Uh-huh. A fake celebrity and a name with a fictional classic character. Or classic cartoon character. Oh, yeah. All right. Now, let's move on to our next round. Don't go anywhere, home viewers. There's more to come.
All right. Our next level. And set up my speed up music. There we go.
Back for round four, $5,000 space added to the wheel, along with another cool prize. And let's take a look at the next puzzle. It's, you guessed it, next line, please. And we don't have a lot of time to play this round because of that sound, so I'll give the wheel a final spin. After you give me a letter from the puzzle, I'll 5 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing, consonants worth, well, $300. No, actually, $800. Still a lot at stake for each letter. It's anyone's game. It's getting interesting. Tiny sum with you guys. Next line, please, is the category. And Kristin Davis, we will start with you. A letter, please. T.
Five T's. And home viewers, no applause during our speed up round, please. You have 5 seconds to hum if you want.
David Humphrey. G.
Three of them.
Next line, please. Io Haynes. W.
Three W's.
Time starts now. Kristin Davis. D.
One D.
Wet, get. Two dogs get wet. Wow, you got it. Huh. You got that pretty quick, Miss Davis.
Of course I did.
And before we can continue on to see who's going to play the bonus round, yes, you know the category is next line, please, and you get an extra 500 if you can guess what's the next line.
Help! Yelp! They yelp for help!
And you, Kristin Davis, you are right!
Where'd you hear that from?
Heard that from Hop on Pop.
Oh.
Okay. And now let's tally up the scores. And by the way, Kristin Davis, with an extra $500, it's more than enough to take the victory. So let's go play the bonus round. You won, Miss Davis.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now it's time to go on for a bonus prize. Choose the envelope you want.
L.
Okay, go ahead and hand that to me. And we'll get to our puzzle. It's a phrase. R-S-T-L-N-E, if any of those are up there. All right. Now provide me with three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay. H, P, C,
and a vowel.
A.
Well, I don't think any of those letters are up there. You might find them in other puzzles, but not this particular one. Well, just give it as many guesses as you can. It's a phrase. You have 10 seconds to work it out.
Good luck.
Wasted? Posted? Poster? Baster?
Well, the B was right. If you would have called the D, it would have helped. The puzzle was busted.
Oh, you busted. Oh, well, at least you weren't busted, because here's what you lost out on. The sports car.
Oh, well.
And, Miss Davis, you won't be leaving empty-handed. You will only walk away with the amount you won so far. So, that's all. That's the good news. And we'll see you for more animated voice actor and actress edition of Wheel as the finale approaches.